judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. If you are considering Cliff as an escape route, I have done some calculations and you would have a better chance of survival than running directly at the bullets. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Do you have both key cards for this door? Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Then you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
Sí, anda por aquí. Lo vi hace un rato.
because yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Ah, the fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Excellent! You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. A new shift of guards just clogged in. Careful out there. Some last-minute shopping before takeoff. Considering using the cliff as an escape route, I have done some calculations and you would have a better chance of survival running directly at the bullets. Was that a shotgun I saw on camera? Well, if anyone is going to have a shotgun worth stealing, it is this man.
Fucking hell!
it somewhere else while you were inside. Good work, but we do not go until everyone is ready. Warning! Looks like Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter, just like last time.